I'm married to a U.S. citizen, and we have a six-year-old son. I'm on deportation because of fraud passport when I came here. My question is, does it affect my wife's petition to my children in the Philippines?
No.